Hey folks, this is Bardic Dragoon. Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2. When we last left off, we've been informed the Elusive Man wants to talk to us, and though we didn't show it off, we can't actually do anything except wander around the ship right now. But we might as well talk with the Elusive Man.
Shepard, I think we have them. Horizon, one of our colonies in the Terminus systems, just went silent. If it isn't under attack, it soon will be. Has Morden delivered the countermeasure for the Seeker Swarms?
Not yet.
Let's hope he works well under pressure. There's something else you should know. One of your former crew, Caden Alenko, is stationed on Horizon.
Last I knew, Caden was Alliance. Why is he out in the Terminus systems?
Officially, it's an outreach program to improve Alliance relation with the colonies. But they're up to something. And if they sent Commander Alenko, it must be big. I suggest you take it up with him.
The Collectors just happened to pick a colony with one of my former crew. I don't buy it.
It shouldn't be a surprise the Collectors are interested in you. Especially if they're working for the Reapers. They might be going after him to get to you.
Send the coordinates. We'll head straight there.
This is the most warning we've ever had, Shepard. Good luck.
Joker, set a course for Horizon. I've got to go see the Professor.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Tell me you have something.
Yes.
Lilith, we've got a problem.
Still can't calibrate the targeting matrix?
Those defense towers are useless if we don't figure it out.
Sorry, Commander. Getting our comm systems back online takes priority.
Yeah. Okay. Surprised people haven't tried to blame that one on me, too.
People out here don't trust the Alliance. It's nothing personal. What is that?
Get everyone to the safe house. I'll cover you. Run. Hurry.
Thank you.
Okay, just random thought before we start. Am I the only one who heard a brief riff from Flight of the Bumblebees in the middle of that, when the Secret Swarm was attacking? I mean, it was slightly more menacing sounding, and I suppose that would make sense, but it's just my imagination. Anyway, so, as always, when picking our squad here, random selection, 2d7 gives us... Devils. Oh, what the heck. Let's make it a grand old reunion right here. And... let's see what the way the collectors go... Yeah, it's Morton. Probably not the smartest idea, but you know what? If he's going to use us as guinea pigs for the Secret Swarm, for the immunity to Secret Swarms, he's going to be right there with us. Alright, so time for a point in cryo ammo. Which is not a skill I'm actually going to use, it's more so with the ammo powers. When you reach max rank with them, you actually get the option to either... you know, give an improved version of it, or give it to, or basically when you use it, your squad gets it. Cryo ammo is very useful on your squad. Oh, hey. Oh, also, since we're level 10, let's first do that. Second, do that. Morden. Kind of the same thing. Second rank there. Third rank there. Alright, I think we are good to go. Except I'm going to change out. As much as I love this thing. We tried the grenade launcher in the intro. We have the missile launcher and the cane. We haven't tried those out. We're not really going to try the missile launcher. The cane is pretty much a more powerful version of the missile launcher. There's not much point in using it. And... you know what? Yeah, let's give him the Madoc. And you do have... yes, you do have the Locust. Okay, good. That's not intimidating at all. Gotta get all our... not that, not...
Morden, you sure these armor upgrades will protect us from the Seeker Swarms?
Certainty impossible, but in limited numbers should confused detection make us invisible to swarms. In theory.
In theory? That sounds promising.
Experimental technology. Only test is contact with Seeker Swarms. Have to test them in person. Should be exciting.
sure, yeah, exciting. That's a good word for it. Oh, crud, there's more of them over there. Didn't expect that. Not sure why I didn't expect that, but I didn't expect that. Yeah, I shouldn't hide behind destructible cover, probably, but eh.
Taking fire.
They should punch through their armor.
Okay. Gotta remember WASD. Not hard. And I saw something saying there was a data pad nearby to hack. Fragile crates. But yeah, those things are collectors. For them being the main bad guys, we really don't fight them much. admittedly, or at least as an organization, they tend to have their very specific mission, and that's it. Though admittedly, that kind of works in the game's favor, considering it leaves them as a menacing, unknown force. So, you know, that works well for a bad guy. Kind of like the Reapers, you know, I mean, admittedly they didn't introduce the Reapers at the very beginning. Oh, actually, no, they did, didn't they? At least the concept, not really what they are, was introduced fairly early on in the first game. But yeah. But they end up staying as a mysterious force.
Collector ship disrupting communications.
We're on our own now.
Oh, that's great. Alright. Oh, by the way, they employ husks. Because of course they do. They're presumably working for the Reapers, so... You know, that makes entirely too much sense for them to employ husks. Thankfully, husks have a very specific weakness in this game that's fairly easy to exploit. And that's that if they're ragdolled by biotics... They instantly die. That's really one of the biggest uses of Shockwave. Being able to ragdoll large groups of husks at once. Because they all run straight towards you, so, you know, turn that strategy against them and cause them to all go fly into the air and instantly die.
Those things look like the husks that Geth used on Eden Prime.
I thought the Geth got that technology from Sovereign.
Elusive Man was right. Collectors working with Reapers.
I love how arbitrarily some data pads you need to hack some just take the money from them.
This is valuable.
Ooh! Boost to my health, don't mind if I do. I think that's what heavy skin weave is.
Husks have human characteristics, possibly repurposed colonists.
No. The Geth impaled their victims on giant spikes to turn them into husks. But we haven't seen any. The collectors must have already had the husks. They want the colonists alive, something else.
These aren't the same creatures I fought on Eden Prime. They're more advanced. Evolved.
They still die if you shoot them.
Collectors aren't getting away with more victims. Let's move out.
Let's go. All these empty buildings. It's unsettling.
No signs of resistance.
Pardon me. But I don't know why he was trying to take cover behind an explosive barrel, but it really wasn't the brightest move. That's a person up there. Oh, can be shot from there. Okay. Actually, probably still. Alright, I think, yeah, that's everything in the area. Okay, good. I do want to go into this house. If I remember correctly, there's something in there. Probably just credits, I'm sure, because that's 90% of what, you know, you find on these missions, just flying around, but hey, credits are useful in this. Far more so than the first game. I think I've already said that, but it bears repeating.
Like this a long time.
That's probably not a good sign. Probably means the collectors are leaving soon. There we go. I always remember, like, there's a thing up here. Oh, I'm trying to pick up the ammo. Like, one of those, oh, there's a thing up here that you can get, but you always forget, it's just a couple, it just, I mean, 3,000 isn't something to sneeze at credit-wise. Not something super amazing, but, you know, it's enough to be noteworthy. Ah. Particle beam. The heavy weapon. It's, oh. Wait, okay, I remember what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. Sort of. One thing, I'm getting my shotgun back. Don't waste that particle beam ammo. Not yet, at least. Yeah, I vaguely remember there being something in this room worth getting. I guess not. Alrighty then. This way it goes. So, introducing us to a little mechanic there. Harbinger. With some collectors, or when you're fighting collectors, they will occasionally, you'll hear, yeah, that voice be like, I'm assuming direct control, and when that happens, that means that one of the collectors is going super form. It basically means they instantly get full barriers, and their health is replaced with armor. Enjoy. So, freezing, biotic effects, things like that, do not work. I know there's somebody over here. Yeah, there's more guys coming from on that other side, too. You ain't directing nothing personally, buddy. By the way, sometimes the animations get confused about whatever. I don't know why.
You cannot resist.
Sure we can.
You've seen this before.
By the way, I don't think you can actually kill the directly controlled, or however you want to call them, collectors. I think it's like once they get down to a certain amount, the control is released and they go back to just normal health and die. They have so little health. I could be wrong about that, though. Boom, shakalaka! Feels good, man. I'm thinking of up here there being something else. Power cells, that's interesting. And that was it, but apparently, it was still interesting. And, oh, okay, no, I know what I'm thinking of. Here. Some stuff in here and then up those stairs. At the end, probably just credits, but, you know, every credit counts. Making me a super soldier. I kind of already am, but, you know. I'm not sure where I was going with that. Oh, I swear there was something, that door opened and there was something there. I'm apparently just hallucinating. Eh. Oh well. Alright. Let's go into this door. It's on the other side. I almost fucked it up. Fucking it up would have been bad. Alright.
Company. Get out here. Now!
You're human. What are you doing out here? You'll need them right here!
I cleared a path. You're lucky you're not in the hold of a collector ship right now.
Those things are collectors? You mean, they're real? I thought they were just made up, you know, propaganda, to keep us in Alliance space. No, they got Lilith. I saw her go down. Sten, too. They got damn near everybody.
What's your name? What do you do here?
Name's Delan. Mechanic. I came down to check on the main grid after we lost our comm signals. And I heard screaming. I looked outside and there were swarms of bugs. Everyone they touched just froze. I sealed the doors.
Damn it, it's the Alliance's fault. They stationed that Commander Olenko here and built those defense towers. It made us a target.
Tell me about the colony defense towers.
A gift from the Alliance. High-powered Guardian lasers, supposed to keep hostile ships from landing near the colony. Had to build a massive underground generator just to give it enough juice, only we couldn't get the targeting systems online. So the Alliance gave us a giant gun that couldn't shoot straight. Stupid sons of bitches.
Tell me more about this Alliance rep.
Commander Olenko? Heard he was some kind of hero or something. That mean nothing to me, though. Would rather he'd stayed back in Council space.
Any idea what he was doing on Horizon?
Supposed to be helping us get the defense towers up and running. I got the feeling he was here for something else. Spying on us, maybe.
If you have defenses, we can use them against the Collector ship.
You'd need to calibrate the targeting system first. It's never worked right.
Shouldn't be hard to figure out. Just need the location.
Head for the main transmitter on the other side of the colony. Pretty hard to miss. The targeting controls are at the base.
You know this colony and the equipment. You better come with us.
Not a chance in hell.
You're just gonna let the collectors take your friends?
I'm a mechanic. What am I supposed to do? Whack him with my wrench?
I'll let you out, but I'm locking the door behind you. I'm not taking any chances. Good luck. I think you're gonna need it.
Alright then. So, first things first, grab the refined platinum. And pick that ammo. here. Okay. Try and line it up right.
Concussive shot ready.
Oh. Some husks, huh? We know how to take care of those.
Fight as one.
Ah, crud. You're the one that was going all sovereign, or, sorry, harbinger on us. No, I wouldn't say sovereign there. This sounded right, I suppose.
Yes!
Punch you out. Okay, yeah, I guess you do kill them. Ah, scions. Scions are something to be feared. They are very durable, since they have armor with no health. You can't use, or at least reliably, use biotics, freezing, different things like that on them. And they can actually use something very similar to Shockwave, in as far as what it does. Though, you know, cover isn't exactly the most useful against them either. Oh yeah, those are things you want to watch out for. Alright. So let's go to this little light. I've always thought of this thing as a little apartment complex right here in this level. Like, that's what makes the most sense to me as far as, you know, what this would be. I don't really know if it is an apartment complex, but it makes sense to me. Oh wait, we're at max ammo on the collector thingy there. I guess we'll have to find a reason to use it in the next area. Or not, I don't know. Like, part of me is like, you know, you want to get all the collector or all the ammo you can. That way you have a reason to use that thing, or to use the heavy weapon, but, you know, the extra 100 credits isn't bad either. I don't know. Like, for some reason, that works fine for me conceptually.
We can use this!
On the metagel. Ooh, biotic damage boost. Heck yeah.
It's odd we haven't run across more frozen colonists.
Colonists loaded onto ship. Collector's nearly finished here. Need to hurry.
No, we don't. Probably should, but we don't actually need to hurry. If I remember correctly, there's some credits or stuff up here. Is that farmland or desert dunes? I can't tell. Alright. Yeah, see, there it was right there. The kind of... Oh, hell no. But yeah, that shockwave-like ability. Normally, it's a lot more effective in kind of doing the... in, like, take or knocking you out of cover.
Ooh.
going to do something incredibly stupid here. Let's see how it plays out. Whoa! Alright, that could have gone better. Better is a word that could describe how that could have gone, but didn't. But it didn't go too terribly, so... Okay, let me make sure I remember where everything is. So if you hadn't figured it out, we're going to be... Well, if you can figure out just by the level design, this is a big combat arena. And power cells, so I should feel free to dig into my supply of heavy weapons. Nothing in there. Medkit there. And then, of course, just little spots of regular ammo lying around. And I think there's something back here. No, there is not. Okay, we're just remembering wrong. I'm doing that throughout this whole mission, haven't I? Alright. Okay, everything seems to be full. Alright, so let's hack this computer and get this show on the road.
Normandy, do you copy?
Joker here. Signal's weak, Commander, but we got you.
Edie, can you get the colony's defense towers online?
Errors in the calibration software are easily rectified, but it will take time to bring the towers to full power.
I recommend a defensive posture. I will not be able to mask the increased generator output.
Collectors will respond with force to stop it.
Got any other helpful tips?
Just one. Enemy reinforcements are closing in. I suggest you ready weapons.
All right. So. Yeah, we're basically...
You will not stop me.
Okay, where are the enemies at? Oh, you're all over there. Okay. This was a bad spot to hide you, because I can't see or really effectively hit any of you. Also, you're shooting me. Please stop that. I mean, I know that's kind of what you're trying to do, kill me and all that, but please stop hitting me.
Hostiles up ahead!
They threw my
shot! And that's how you take out the trash. I thought there were two dudes over here.
Bypassing fail saves it. Attempting emergency power up. Tower.
Let's see. Nope, I have it. I got them back.
Doubtful that enemy has withdrawn. Reinforcements likely.
Where are they gonna come from? Ah, that direction this time.
Reinforcements. Nice to be noticed.
We
injured of your destiny.
Shelter down.
Because of...
Probably a good plan. You're kind of squishy, Morden. Let's see. That seems to be everything. Pick up some heavy weapon ammo.
Gotta be more soon.
And if I'm not mistaken... Yep. Wave 3 is the big one. Yeah, that bad boy. Praetorian.
System online.
A new one.
Enjoy.
My attack was ineffective.
The way that it functions, it has armor and barriers, and as you hit certain thresholds on the armor, it will refresh its barriers. It also just has some really powerful, you know, laser beam eyes and stuff like that, too. Morden back on his feet.
Firing a high impact shot.
Come over here, grab this med kit. Oh, that's the wrong weapon.
Attack was ineffective.
Much harder to take those down if you don't use heavy weapons, but like I said, I've been trying to use heavy weapons more. Figured I kind of took a different approach to combat in the first game, so why not this one as well? Or different from what I normally do, rather.
Got what they came for. Colin is still on board.
No! Don't let him get away!
That ship is huge. Exactly how are we supposed to catch it?
Half the colony's in there. They took Egan and Sam and Lilith. Do something!
I did my best. You just hid in your damn bunker.
If it wasn't for Shepard, you'd all be on board that ship.
Shepard? Wait. I know that name. Sure, I remember you. You're some type of big Alliance hero.
Commander Shepard, captain of the Normandy, the first human Spectre... Savior of the Citadel. You're in the presence of a legend, Delan. And a ghost.
All the good people we lost and you get left behind. Figures. Screw this. I'm done with you Alliance types.
I thought you were dead, Shepard. We all did.
been too long, Caden. How have you been?
Is that all you have to say? You show up after 2 years and just act like nothing happened. Thought we had something, Shepard. Something real. I loved you. Thinking you were dead tore me apart. How could you put me through that? Why didn't you try to contact me? Why didn't you let me know you were alive?
I'm sorry, Caden. I was clinically dead. It took 2 years to bring me back. So much time has passed. You've moved on. I don't want to reopen old wounds.
I did move on. At least I thought I did. But now we've got reports about you and Cerberus.
Reports? You mean you already knew?
Alliance Intel thought Cerberus might be behind the missing human colonies. I got a tip this colony might be the next one to get hit. Anderson stonewalled me, but there were rumors that you weren't dead, that you were working for the enemy.
Cerberus and I want the same thing, to save our colonies. That doesn't mean I answer to them.
Do you really believe that? Or is that just what Cerberus wants you to think? I wanted to believe the rumors that you were alive, but I never expected anything like this. You turned your back on everything we believed in. You betrayed the Alliance. You betrayed me.
Caden, you know me. You know I'd only do this for the right reason. You saw it yourself. The Collectors are targeting human colonies, and they're working with the Reapers.
I want to believe you, Shepard, but I don't trust Cerberus. They could be using the threat of a Reaper to manipulate you. What if they're behind it? What if they're working with the Collectors?
Damn it, Caden. You're so focused on Cerberus that you're ignoring the real threat.
I can see you won't listen to reason.
You show up after 2 years and tell me you're working with Cerberus. What does reason figure into any of this? You've changed. But I still know where my loyalties lie. I'm an Alliance soldier. Always will be. I've got to report back to the Citadel. They can decide if they believe your story or not.
I could use someone like you and my crew, Caden. It'll be just like old times.
No, it won't. I'll never work for Cerberus. Goodbye, Shepard. And be careful.
Joker, send the shuttle to pick us up. I've had enough of this colony.
Got some good stuff here. Also got a decent chunk of change, so that's good too. Oh, and a level up, of course, because main story missions do that. They level you up.
Shepard, good work on Horizon. Hopefully the Collectors will think twice before attacking another colony.
It's not a victory. We interrupted the Collectors, but they still abducted half the colony.
That's better than an entire colony, and more than we've accomplished since the abductions began. The Collectors will be more careful now, but I think we can find another way to lure them in.
I wondered if you had something to do with that attack. Caden said the Alliance got a tip about me and Cerberus.
I released a few carefully disguised rumors that you might be alive and working for Cerberus.
I see. What were you trying to prove?
I suspected the Collectors were looking for you or people connected to you. Now I know for certain. It was a risk, but I couldn't just wait for them to take another colony. You understand?
We have to make sure they don't abduct anyone else.
I want the Collectors stopped for that very reason. That's why we're doing this, Shepard. I'm devoting all resources to finding a way through the Omega-4 relay. We have to hit them where they live. Your team will need to be strong, as will their resolve. There's no looking back. The same goes for you. Can I assume you've put your past relationships behind you?
None of your damn business.
If it affects the mission, better you should leave it behind. Shepard, once you find a way through the Omega-4 relay to the Collector homeworld, there's no guarantee you'll return. To have any hope of surviving, you and your entire team must be fully committed to this.
Let me worry about them. You just find us a way to the Collector homeworld.
I just want to be upfront about your odds. You'll need everyone at their best. I've forwarded 3 more dossiers. Keep building your team while I find a way through the relay. And be careful, Shepard. The Collectors will be watching you.
I guess we're really gonna do it. Hit the Omega 4 relay. Take the fight to the Collectors in person. Looking forward to the action. After seeing what those bastards did on Horizon, though, makes you think.
I need you sharp and focused if we're gonna get this done, Taylor.
That's what I meant, Commander. I don't want any distractions when we hit the relay. Gonna go take care of a little unfinished business. I imagine everyone else is, too. Getting some closure, you know?
You know, one thing that occurs to me whenever they do a close-up on Jacob's face, why in the future don't they have creams, or much better creams to deal with razor bumps? Alright, so first let's talk to the team we brought with us.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Perhaps later. Trying to determine how scale itch got onto Normandy. Sexually transmitted disease only carried by Varen. Implications unpleasant. Anything else?
That is some unpleasant implications.
I'll let you work.
We'll be here if you need me.
Actually, since we're here. We picked up some upgrades. I believe armor upgrades is... yes, biotic damage boost! I also think means that we... yeah, I don't need that. Just heavy skin weave. Boost to health. Biotic duration. Yeah, useful enough. Rather have the biotic cooldowns, but you need to like... I think you need to get all 5 biotic upgrades to get that one. Ooh, hey, more powerful melee attacks. Perfect for Vanguard. And don't need that. Let's see. Need another heavy pistol, sniper rifle, assault damage, submachine gun, and shotgun. Upgrade those. Only need 1 more biotic upgrade to do that. Plus a lot of element 0, 1 low on that. Another damage protection, and need another tech cooldown, or another tech bonus to get that one. And... oh yeah, and that's to respec, and that's to give you to allow you to gain any bonus power that you've unlocked from doing loyalty missions and whatnot.
I saw the reports on Horizon, Commander. What you did was amazing. The report mentioned that Caden Alenko was there. How did that go?
We've been through a lot. I wish we could have had more time together.
Do you have strong feelings for him?
Would it bother you if I did, Kelly?
No, I'm just making sure my commander isn't going bonkers. It's not like I'm trying to be a friend. Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Do you have a moment to talk?
I always have time for you, Commander.
I better go.
Okay. Maybe...
Shepard, the tank you recovered from Corliss indicates stable Krogan life signs inside. It is in the cargo bay, should you wish to investigate.
And I do wish to investigate. Is cargo bay... okay, cargo bay is down there. First, I want to talk to Garrus.
Rupert, there's something different with tonight's meal. It seems like you put in more food and less ass.
Yeah, keep talking.
Hearing the little banter between people is actually mildly amusing.
Shepard, need me for something?
Have you got a minute?
Can it wait for a bit? I'm in the middle of some calibrations.
Talk to you later, Garrus.
I'll be here if you need me.
Well, fine, don't talk to me. I take you guys on missions, you can't even be nice and have a polite conversation. God. Jerks, all of you. it. No, this is Zaid. It's port cargo. Okay, fine. Can run good in heels. It's apparently very hard from what I understand.
The subject is stable, Shepard. Integration with onboard systems was seamless.
Can he see anything in there? Does he know where he is?
Unlikely. Current neural patterns indicate minimal cognition. Barring ship-wide power loss, the nutrients in the tank could sustain him for over a year.
What can you tell me about this guy? Anything unusual?
The subject is an exceptional example of the Krogan species, with fully formed primary, secondary, and tertiary organs where applicable. No defects of any kind, aside from the genetic markers of the genophage present in all Krogan. I cannot judge mental functioning.
Any idea how dangerous this guy is?
He is a Krogan, Shepard. If you were asking whether he is actively hostile, I don't have the necessary data to answer. Okir's technology could impart data, not methods of thinking. The subject may know of his views, but would not necessarily share them.
All right, let's do it.
Stand by. I'm gonna open the tank and let him out.
Cerberus protocol is very clear regarding untested alien technology.
I won't be second-guessed on my own ship by my own ship. Do it.
Very well, Shepard. The controls are online. The switch and consequences are yours.
Commander Shepard, and I don't take threats lightly. I suggest you relax.
Not your name. Mine. I'm trained. I know things. But the tank Okir couldn't implant connection. His words are hollow. Warlord, legacy, grunt. Grunt. Grunt was among the last. It has no meaning. It'll do. I am Grunt. If you are worthy of your command, prove your strength and try to destroy me.
Why do you want me to try to kill you?
Want? I do what I'm meant to. Fight and reveal the strongest. Nothing in the tank ever asked what I want. I feel nothing for Okir's clan or his enemies. That imprint failed. He has failed. Without a reason that's mine, one fight is as good as any other. Might as well start with you.
I took you and I released you. Follow my command and you'll have purpose.
Nothing in the tank imprints indicated humans could be so forceful. You command as though you've earned it.
My enemies threaten galaxies. Everyone on my ship has earned their place.
That's acceptable. I'll fight for you.
I'm glad you saw reason.
Huh? Offer one hand, but arm the other. Wise Shepard. If I find a clan, if I find what I want, I will be honored to eventually pit them against you.
Well, that could have gone worse, I guess.
Shepard.
Anything in your tank imprints that can make use of the resources we found?
Might have something I could put together. Don't know how useful it will be.
So, that is a good thing for him to have. Actually, it's a good thing in general. And since we have a Krogan squad member, I guess we'll do the Krogan Vitality upgrade too. Can't see if we can round it out to a full hour. Mostly because we're so close and there's one last thing I want to do. Let's see if it does it. Hey, what the... I accidentally hit the mouse. Wasn't planning to do that. Alright. Nope, okay, we're not yet in an hour. I'm not too upset by that fact.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
I always receive new messages.
Incoming message from Admiral Stephen Hackett, Alliance HQ.
Commander Shepard, I need to discuss a sensitive matter with you privately.
I'll take this in my quarters.
Okay. Oh, okay, I know what this is. I didn't think it would trigger randomly like this, though. Oh, well, I guess not randomly, but yeah.
Commander, thank you for your time. I'll keep this brief. We have a deep cover operative out in Batarian space. Name's Dr. Amanda Kenson. Dr. Kenson recently reported that she found evidence of an imminent Reaper invasion.
So why call me?
Just this morning I received word that the Batarians arrested her. They're holding her in a secret prison outpost on terrorism charges. I need you to infiltrate the prison and get her out of there. As a favor to me, I'm asking you to go in alone.
I'll make this a priority.
The prison is hidden underground at a Batarian outpost on Araton. I'll upload the coordinates now. Once she's secure, confirm her discovery. We'll debrief you when you're back.
Got it.
Hackett out.
So, we're actually going to hold off on that for quite a while. Mostly because of how what happens there ties into the next game. Anyway, as I was saying, do we have any other messages on our terminal besides that? Oh, and that's also something important. Okay, so I think we'll call it a day. Tune in next time. I guess we're gonna go back to building our team. And until then, though, as always, later, folks.